Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today's video I'm going to make a review about this Sansan pressed powder. I like the packaging, it's color blue, light blue, Indonesia. Then Sansan pressed powder with SPF 15, vitamins A, C, and E. So then I'm both good ang letters, as what you can see. And actually it costs 130 pesos. Actually niadto ko ng HBC sa Grand Mall Liloan gahapon, and supposedly akong paliton kay ang crayons katoy lang foundation kay sa mga reviews so far kanang mo na yun ko no siya full coverage. Here at the back same nato ang ingredients, ang caution is avoid too much sun exposure even when using a product with sunscreen, and it's for external use only. And naadiri ang content is 0.31 ounce or 9 grams. Then the expiration date is 2020 June 2020, and the manufacturing date is June 2018. So in the shade of porcelain. Okay, so I'm now going to open this. I'm halon this year. It's like okay. So since morning, diba? You reflect ang kuhan tripod. So pwede rin siya siya. Pwede rin siya makagamit ani as a mirror. Then it is an saluyo niya kay still the same kung saan na niya diri. Then nakakuan. So I'm going to open it. And so wow. Yan yun. But ang mirror I think ay compare. Wala na ko na da ako mirror, but I think ang yung mirror kay mag slim akong face. So by the way, sa ako din naong kay nag BB cream na ko, akong gamit na BB cream kay I White, the BB Holy cream in the shade of beige, and also Maltos. And so, mana siya? The sponge. Mana yung sponge? And ginahan ko sa yung sponge, klase ng sponge. Eh. Kanang rubber. So ako din siyang balikon kaya wala din na na play ang vid. So first, I'm going to show you my face. Mahal niya ko nang nagamit ko BB Holic. I think the trigger na po ni ang akong mga bugas tungod sa BB cream. Though it's Misha BB cream. Igamit ako pag sinulog. Nakakuha ko ito sa limit din. So far, nindot mo siya. Maybe, katulang siya na kayo mo ko. It's okay. So, mani. Yeah, mani ha. Okay, now, tanganan ako. Sama ko ka. So, ang purpose pala na na siya ay lumag-lumag ay para makabreeze siguro ang kanya. And, kukaan. For me, good choice ang color na ako napili na shade. Again, it's number 4. Ang shade, porcelain. And, lightweight siya sa feeling. Mura siya o sa ako lang na-try. Mura siya pala siya kung sa Maybelline na lightweight. And, you know. Katong din. May try ko butang o kanang blush on. I don't know if it's super pretty. Sa personal shade na hindi lang ko lang palagi o butang. I'll try to put some on eyes. So, since ay naman ko ron sa bagay, i-wear test lang na ako, i-try na ako. That's it. Kanang ang akong comment for this is kanang ganahan kay gustanan, it's because affordable lang siya. It 130 and for me katumbas siya sa Maybelline. For me lang ha, since I've tried before other brand, it's Fashion 21. And though ang Fashion 21 for me that time kay nindot good siya, pero sa ako lang fun jud kay marasak heavy lang siya kanyang kanan, though ganahan sa kay ko ato, but for this Sun it's very kanyang lightweight, maralag wala then especially kung labi na nag use ko BB cream, super lightweight sad siya, though wala siya visible yung ako na ako ma-pores. Kumabugas pero at nag-fresh. Nag-fresh ako now. Then if you have any questions or suggestions, recommendations or critiques about my video, I know hindi pa siya super perfect, but I am doing my best, especially right now. Nag-video lang sa ito dali sa consistent. Well, baba kay sa sud, kana sa TV, and now to ang mga bata. So, thank you guys for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. If you like also my videos, please click like, and you may also click the bell icon button in order for you to get notified whenever I have new updates. So again, bye bye and have a great day. Thank you for watching.